heartbreak can make you stronger.
True.
Okay, are we doing this?
Yes.
Okay, we're doing some questions from... Okay, this is... Are we on?
Yes.
Four TWBA online exclusives from I am Mer Salvador on Twitter. Sino para sa iyo, Sofia, ang pinakamagandang celebrity aside sa iyo daw?
Christina Hermosa po.
Talaga?
Apo.
Ako din. Isa sa pinakamaganda.
Christina
I find
Hermosa.
Tintin really beautiful.
Perfect talaga.
No?
Apo.
Parang pag nakikita ko parang totoo ba ito?
Goddess.
She's so beautiful. Naku, may kwento ako diyan. Kasi, can I say, people may not understand this. Dati kasi, yung bahay ni Tintin, dati, naging bahay ko.
Oh?
Matagal na panahon na. Oh, we share that story.
Wow.
That house. Nice girl. From Janeth Quiñones on Twitter. Sino po ang dream leading man ni Sofia?
Jared Anderson po.
Gerald.
Apa.
At anong klaseng pelikula, halimbawa, kung mabibigyan kayo ng pagkakataon?
Rom-com.
Rom-com. That would be fun. That would be fun. Okay. From We Love Maclise on Instagram. My question is, close pa po ba kayo ni Elise? Parang wala na kayong post together. Why the question? I mean, people are asking this.
Kasi po, naging busy siya eh. Kumbaga, nabigyan siya ng time for this, ano.
Pero wala kayong away.
Wala naman po.
Correct, you're friends.
Opo.
So people are wondering siguro kasi hindi na nga kayo nagkakasama.
Masyadong ma-post. Kasi before, ma-post talaga kami pag magkasama.
Pero nagkakasama pa rin ba kayo ngayon?
Hindi na po masyado. Kasi galing po siyang PBB house.
Right, oh, pumasok.
So nagkakalabas na po niya baka makita.
You haven't been in touch?
Hindi pa po.
Oo. Nag-debriefing nga siya ng isang araw, but she's okay. I was with her. Dito, sa TWBA. Oh. From Lord Rugen Dizon on Twitter. Question for Sofia, what's your greatest regret in life? At 18, we're asking her about the greatest
po.
Regret in life and what who makes you happy today, if you want to answer.
Family.
May regret ka na ba at this point?
Wala po.
Oo naman.
Wala po.
Natin pilitin po. What makes a happy family?
Yung, especially po yung ano, bunso namin,
dahil?
Si Brian. Kasi... Di ba pa mga special child, mga sweet yung mga yan. So, pag galing po akong work or pagod po ako, siya po talaga yung papasaya.
Pero nakakawala rin ang pagod yan.
Sobra po talaga.
Diba?
Nawawala talaga.
Ito. And, wala lang. Parang kakaiba yung vibe nila, kakaiba yung innocence.
Good vibes talaga po.
Di ba? Kakaiba yung, they inspire us.
True. Opo, ito.
They inspire us. From, wow. How do you read this? Mahina talaga ako dito. Hindi yung...
Oh my God, a Scon Bible?
Oo, a Scon Bible. Except that it's double E.
Kasi may mga username po sila na very complicated.
Scon Bible. On Twitter, nagtatawagan pa ba kayo ni Inigo ng Piggy and Panda? May communication pa din ba kayo?
Throwback naman ito.
Throwback.
Hindi
but
na
actually,
po.
You actually called each other.
Pero nag-uusap pa rin po kami.
Okay.
Wala naman pong parang...
Ilang factor?
Ilang factor, yeah.
Wala naman.
Kasi
so,
haba po pinagsamahan namin.
But you don't call each other Panda and Piggy anymore?
No, not anymore.
Not anymore. I mean, you call each other by...
Nicknames.
Nicknames. Halimbawa, if you were to judge the Instagram posts of Inigo today, kumusta siya?
Happy.
Ah, happy siya?
Feeling ko in love siya nga eh.
Ah, talaga?
Feeling ko lang po ah. Kasi yung mga tweets niya din eh. Parang sabi niya, alam mo yung parang kikiligin kayo lang bigla. Kilala ko po yun.
Okay.
So, parang, ano to?
I have no doubt. Coming from you. Sofia, maraming salamat.
Thank you po.
Thank you.
Thank you
very
much. Po.
Salamat din sa inyong lahat.
Thank you po.
Kakatuwa.
Tonight with